Here we go. All right, I'm so looking forward to this. Okay. I played so much Lion, I will get really, really confused with Stoat here. Disgusting? What's disgusting? Okay, so landlords or shop access first, depending on the situation. Open stone. Never mind, not open stone. But I got the Lynx near me, so it's gonna be fine. I gift mit Duhubridge. Alright. Actually, got an idea. Obviously, I can take everything. And now I just stay on faith. And just wait for the lynxes, because okay, there's a bear in between us, but should be fine nevertheless. And let's just wait. Just wait. Woodcutter here. Maybe even woodcutter here. Actually, let's do it like this. Got an idea how to do this. I mean, I have to turn that into a duchy, nevertheless. Like, anyway. Let's do it like this. And then once he's here, I'll take this and then build my stone mine there. Ten more faith. Wait, he's not clearing me? My stove? Big sad. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. I was like, no. Why?
Okay.
I will super starve. Wait, one sec. Yeah. That's a big yikes. Too sick. Oh wait, I just messed up. Oh my god, I just messed up so badly. I wanted to... Oh my god, I wanted to upgrade this. I didn't want to upgrade my... Okay, how to do things here. This is a mart. I need... 50 coins somewhere. I did not want to upgrade the tile. I did not want to upgrade the tile, I repeat. This is so bad now. What's my rating in chess? It's about 2200. A little bit more than that. All right. Not even close. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, one misclick almost cost me the entire game. Oh no. Freaking nature. Let me upgrade Mart. Please let me upgrade Mart. Yeah. Surviving instead of thriving. It's my new motto. Okay. Mart is so ugly. Yeah, 2200 is all right. Is all right. All right-ish. Not the best, not the worst. So behind now. Not having access to open stone and then having late clear is so bad. I mean, I should have just cleared myself. I should have just cleared myself. It's not on the links. Just clear yourself and you're fine. At least I already have my iron mined. That's great. Mate. The amount of attacks I get in are disgusting. I wanted to build monastery here, but I just realized that for Decima I have to build monastery on main. Finally, that's something to trade with. Ever dreamt of becoming a GM? I did, but I don't have the time you need in order to become a GM. Get this. Okay, never mind. Guess I'll go for double march. That's actually the play. I like this play. Let's go for double march. these free gun wolf attacks. Absolutely atrocious. So I need Decima, I need Grinding Wheel. I can't go for Carpentry here. Way too late for that. I'll go for Abbey instead. I think Abbey is better than Reliquary. Almost done. And then I'll just stay on wood forever. Right, awesome. Hostelry. Into Abbey. Or actually, I want grinding wheels. I want to upgrade this too. And then Abbey later. I'll need tons of coins later on. Definitely grinding wheeling this as well. Shouldn't have upgraded this, I should have just built a tavern there. I have a building spot because of grinding wheel, I didn't think of that. Who is high when playing chess? Okay, this is a lot of value now. Let's go without relic. I need lots and lots of coins. So, since this is secured, I will build my military fort here. Or my, let's say, what's it called? Defensive fort. Defensive fort there. And upgrading this will give me 8 livability there as well. Let's upgrade that to the bar room. Next is a house, sentry camps here, and that's it. That's gonna be it. Minus 21, I might have to stop my trading. But that's a lot of faith. Decent on coins. Like I said, I might have to set up another market mart tile instead. Conversation is confusing me. Yeah, Max is really good at confusing people. For another march. I'll have to build camps. No, I can't. I'm staying on this. Alright. Yeah, the levy sounds are pretty annoying. I agree with that. So 10 for now, and then more later. I just want them to convert, because I can, as you can see, I can just sustain this forever. So it's a long ass way. I'm so far away from everything. Why do we enter this, no? Weird. Oh my god, these spirits. I guess. Damn, he hasn't deflected anything? Wait, didn't I deflect this? I did, but I was just unlucky, I guess.
Okay.
Finally, some room to breathe. I'll never need these as many camps ever. Alright, so this one next. Alright, so scale more. Okay. Yes, they are fine, right? Yeah, they are fine. Ah, oh, whatever. Turn it in a defensive one. Don't need another duchy there. Rather have one more lord. Okay, they converted. I have to convert. Way around it. Okay, now I converted and Red's like, yeah, it's just a prank. It's just a prank, bro. Thank you. That's a lot. Oh no. Okay. That's another mega blob. Was mine, wasn't it? Yeah. Let's go. The double levy. Oh my god, I can't believe you're still in this game. That's amazing. What did you and Lars fight like a man? What do you mean? Oh my God, I can't. What? That's just a mad game. He's dead. Jeez. What the hell? That was insane. What? That was actually insane. Oh my God. I mean, the start was obviously, it was so bad, but oh my God, what?